All right, guys. So, like, 1,000 water bottle flips and a concussion later, I realized in David's video of him landing it on his forehead, he had glasses on. So, let's see if that's the trick. Ow. Okay, it's obviously not, but we're gonna keep trying.